No different now in the restart, as contributions from its depth proved too much for the Wizards on Sunday. Less than 24 hours later, it'll be an all-hands-on-deck once again as they try to cool off the hottest team in the bubble, the Phoenix Suns. And the rebound offensively by Robertson sets it up outside. Hall for three, and that is good.
That's the best-case scenario. Offensive rebound kicks out. First
12 minutes, Robertson will connect on that three.
Just beautiful. And now he's saying, Frank, you're not going to come out on me. Frank, you shoot
deep
three.
Roster.
First action for Kevin Hervey, and nice move there. Hamidou Diallo in the block.
Traditional center. Plays around the basket. He's a shot blocker. He's averaging 18 and 11. As Hervey knocks down to three.
Well, the Thunder will be back in action, though, on Wednesday against the Miami Heat. Get tested again this morning. That came back clear. This NBA bubble, Mike, in the last report, zero positive tests out of 343 players came back positive. Zero for the third consecutive week.
That's amazing.
Postseason or even the play-in game being six games back of Memphis.
Uh-huh.
I didn't think the Suns would make this kind of push, so I got to come clean.
Yeah.
Hard to believe already six games in, like just start, and Ferguson chisels his way to the rim, four and one.